I tried a workshop in taxonomy, and that was a very interesting, novel type of a course. What I did was, with the help of curators at the museum, give each student, and the course was restricted to 10 in theory, and I think only 8 applied for it, each student got a particular group of species. One had species of spiders, one had species of snails, one had species of beetles, and I don't know what they all had. And they had to work out the differential, the differences among the different species, the diagnostic characters, work out a key, describe if there was one, which according to the literature was a new species, describe as a new species, learn all the practical methodological things in taxonomy, because in taxonomy one learns things as an apprentice to a master. One cannot learn this kind of taxonomy from a book or from descriptions. Well, this was a very time-expensive course. I had to constantly watch what every student was doing, helping him with it. It also was time-consuming on the curators to find the right kind of material to supply the students. And so we said, well, we're not going to give it next year. And then the next year we said, well, I'm not going to give it this year, maybe next year again. And eventually the course was never again revived.